grill.
What's up, guys? It's Quinn.
It's Alex.
It's Iconic Comic. We're back and ready to react to the final trailer for War for the Planet of the Apes.
I'll be honest with you. My hype level got, like, the first real trailer, got it up to here. Really hasn't
been... There was a gap
been,
in marketing.
Really, it's just kind of plateaued my hype level.
That's definitely a stacked month, though. You got Dunkirk, Spider-Man, War for the Planet of the Apes... Valerian, like, that's a stacked month of movies. So, without further ado, let's get this. 3, 2, 1.
Is it loud enough? Okay.
Jesus Christ.
It kind of startled me.
Bill.
They're on the hunt.
Who is Child?
I don't know.
But she was you.
She has no one else. We are not savages. Apes fight only to survive.
Bad human kill ape. All dead now in a long time. Long time.
Bad humans.
Soldier.
Years from now, your children will ask you, what did you do in the greatest war? And you can tell them, I fought to protect this world.
We created them.
But now... We will bring an end to their kind.
Got some double agents, like some...
Yeah. No mercy.
Probably been
no
bought
peace.
Off.
This is war.
Oh.
Apes together. Strong.
That's been said in the other ones, I think.
You're smart as hell. You're stronger than we are.
But you're taking this all much too personally.
So emotional!
I did not start this war. But I will finish it.
Oh, God.
How's your hype meter now?
It's higher now. I'm glad we didn't get, like, as much action as we did in the first trailers.
That was like...
Because we're kind of numb to it now.
It was a perfect final trailer.
That is, like, the perfect build-up.
We still don't have a huge grasp on the story, like... Which is good. I kind of want to go in
actually
learning it. I mean, I know.
I think the story is simple. I think that's what's going to be so good about it.
We have no idea what's this thing with this girl, this little girl they found.
Oh, okay. That part.
I'm getting like a Logan vibe from that.
That's what I was thinking too.
Like with Caesar and her. Like, I don't know. But. Dude, the animation is getting scary. Real.
Yeah.
Like, they look like real monkeys. Like, they just had them out there. Like there's a thumbnail right there of the first Rise of the Planet of the Apes. Look at the difference between Caesar there.
And the thumbnail right next, yeah.
I know, it's crazy.
It looks really good. Like, we're going to get a lot of ape.
Yeah.
We're going to get a lot of
this
apes.
This is going to be the...
Which is going to be, like, I think what we need for this movie.
Like, the last one, I think the best part about the last one was, like, the last 20 minutes, that huge battle.
Oh, yeah.
With, is it Koba? Or Koba?
Is that I forget.
The one with the scar.
Yeah,
who fought
I know
Caesar.
I know who you're talking about.
But they each had their like regime. Caesar had his side and he had
But
his
those
side.
Apes that are working with the humans, I think I have a theory on that.
I don't think they're slaves.
No. Yes. Yes and no. What I think it is the humans are holding their family hostage. So they're working for them.
It's either that or they're just like you know, your life or
like, or their indentured servants.
That I was going to use that word, indentured servants.
Or they're crazy. I don't know.
Okay. Well,
like, yeah.
Let us know what you guys thought. Shut up. Let us know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Make sure you guys like,
comment,
share,
and subscribe
so you guys don't miss a single thing from our channel, including the first episode of the On Your Left podcast with Iconic Comic. It was uploaded on Saturday night, so go check that out. It was a lot of fun doing that. That's it.
Make sure you stay tuned.
Stay iconic.
And cue music.
A little off.
So off.
Let's try it again.
Okay, hold on. Stay tuned.
Stay iconic.
And cue music.
Okay. You did that on purpose. That was terrible.
I know. All right, cue music. Holy Grail.